Welcome to County Office, your ultimate guide to local government services and public records. Let's get started.
How to ask for client testimonials. Asking for client testimonials is a crucial step in building credibility and attracting new clients. Here are some key considerations and methods to help you request testimonials effectively. Timing. The timing of your request is important. It is best to ask for a testimonial when the client's experience with your service is still fresh in their mind. This could be immediately after the completion of a project or shortly after a significant milestone. Methods of request. There are several ways to request a testimonial, each with its own advantages. Email is one of the most effective and convenient methods. You can use email templates to make the process easier and ensure consistency. Make sure the email is personalized and includes a clear request and any necessary links to a testimonial submission form. In-person requests can be highly effective, especially if you have a strong relationship with your clients. This can be done during meetings or at events. Provide a card with a link to your testimonial page for ease of submission. Online interviews. Conducting online interviews is another method, especially useful for clients who are not in the same location. Prepare open-ended questions to gather detailed and meaningful feedback. Ensure the client is comfortable and aware that the interview is being recorded. Events, whether in person or online, are great opportunities to collect testimonials. Use cards, kiosks, or tablets to make it easy for clients to provide their feedback on the spot. Customization and personalization. Customizing your request is crucial. Address the client by their name and include specific details about their experience with your service. This makes the request more personal and increases the likelihood of a positive response. Providing guidance. Help your clients by providing examples or prompts to guide their testimonial. Open-ended questions such as, "What problem did we solve for you?" or "How has your experience working with us compared to competitors?" can yield more detailed and useful testimonials. Consent and permission. Always ensure you have the client's written permission to publicly display their testimonial. This avoids any legal or privacy issues. Follow-up and incentives. Creating a sense of urgency can help in getting quicker responses. You can also offer incentives, such as a gift card, for timely submissions. However, ensure that any incentives are ethical and not seen as bribes. Co-writing testimonials. If clients are struggling to write their testimonials, you can help them co-write it. This involves gathering information about their experience and summarizing it into a testimonial that they can approve before it is posted.
To learn more, check out these links, which you can click in the description below. And feel free to comment your questions. We're here to help. Thanks for tuning in to our video. Please like and subscribe and leave a comment below. See you in the next video.